never tire of visiting worlds like this.
Or we'll kill you. The lair of the Mantis is ours. 5, 4, you get the hell out now.
I'm sure they had something we can use. knows what we'll find.
This is a bad idea.
Hey.
Thought you could sneak up
on me, though.
You're doing well, Leon. Almost there. I know. Things have been difficult. The mantle of the Mantis is a heavy burden. But you can do so much good. The spacers and pirates need someone to fear. Someone to check them. To make them realize some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Stay sharp, focused, just a little further.
Met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a
son. Don't leave any of that behind.
It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Thank you. Calling all spacers. You know who you are. Because that's what they call us, isn't it? The ones in charge. The ones who never respected us. The Free Star Collective. The United Colonies. Even the Crimson Fleet and Ecliptic. They see us as the leftovers. The unaligned space scum running rampant across the settled systems. And you know what? Maybe they're right. But so what? We matter just as much as they do. We deserve just as much as they do. A lot of you have been all over. You've seen the empty buildings, labs, factories, whatever. They're out there, lots of them, abandoned after the colony war. And those others? They want them. They're taking them and everything inside. Are you gonna let them do that? You gonna let them get away with that? I'm not. I want my fair share. And I don't know about you, but I'm ready to take it.
Switching to a new target.
Bring it on!
Whoever constructed this stairwell went through a lot of trouble to make certain it was difficult to find. Find anything useful? Barrett once told me that he watched spacers strip an entire abandoned star station down to the deck plating. In a day.
Listen up, scumbags. The assholes are on the move, and we've gotta be ready. No. Not the UC, not the Freestar Collective. The ones that matter. Pirates, mercs, and those religious nut jobs. We always knew there were some places left over from the colony war. Bases, labs, stuff like that. But now it's come out that there are even more. A lot more. Spread all over the settled systems. Looks like the Big Two didn't play by their own rules when they were playing war. Now it's a friggin' feeding frenzy. Everyone trying to find them. Trying to use them. So why shouldn't we? We have just as much right as they do. So let's go looking.